Hey guys, this is Bradley with Be Strong, Stay Fit, and what I'm going to do today is show you guys how to get more glute activation while you're doing deadlifts. So what a lot of my clients experience is they feel a lot of hamstring and lower back while they do their deadlifts. What I do is I like to set up a band that actually goes around their hips so that they're thrusting through the motion as they're coming up with the deadlift, they're squeezing through the glute and pushing against the band to actually add some tension to their glutes as they're performing their deadlifts. So it looks a little something like this. Set the band right around your hips. Put it pretty tight, but you want to be able to move through it. You don't want it to be too bad. Set up like you would for a regular deadlift. Bar's nice and close, back's flat, grab up, squeeze through the band, pop back down, up again, squeeze through the band, pop back down, up. Make sure you're just squeezing at the top, really squeezing through the glutes. And that's how you do a banded deadlift.